Judith spoke to her maid to stand with her.